Hi kids, today here I'm gonna teach you how to work with BBot online. For that, first of all, let's open our web browser. I have Google Chrome here and click on your login, and in Google search bar type BBot online and press the enter key. After that, click on this bbot.terrapinlogo.com. Okay, so this is where you are going to practice your BBot. Okay, here if you don't see a turtle on your mat, click on the home button. Okay, now this is the turtle. You are going to program the turtle to move to different locations. Okay, by giving the directions, you are going to take your turtle to different locations here. Now, first of all, let me explain what are the buttons available here. This is the home button. Okay, by clicking this home button, you can take your turtle to starting place or the home place. And this is the stop button. While the turtle is moving, you can stop it by clicking on this. And this is the delete button. Once you give the commands or the directions to the turtle, by clicking on this, you can erase everything what you have given. And this button is the pause button. You can pause it. Now, this arrow is the forward button. All the time, if you want to move your turtle to forward, you must give this direction only. And this is the backward button. Okay, if you want to move your turtle to backward, you must give this direction. And this is the right direction, right click button, and this is the left button. If you want to move your turtle to right direction, to right side, you must give this direction only. And if you want to move your turtle to left side, you can give this left button. Okay, after you given all the directions or the commands to the turtle to move it to, or else to start the journey, you have to click on go button. Okay, so now here is my turtle. Let's take this turtle to this ABC. Okay, we'll see how to give. Now here, this is the head, okay, and this is the tail side. So I want to take my turtle to forward. Now imagine I'm going to take my turtle to L and I, then after turn to right side and move it. Okay, so for that, first of all, I have to give forward button to take it to L. Okay, so one forward, and again after that to I, it should come to I, so again is forward. Now imagine your turtle is here, then it should turn to right side. Imagine you are the turtle, or else you are standing there. Okay, so is this ABC on its right side. So you have to click on this right button. Okay, now it has fully turned to this ABC. Now it's facing to ABC. So to move it to this ABC, again you must give forward button. Let's click it, and now let's play it and see. Okay, so this is how you should program your turtle to different locations. Okay, now let's delete it. Okay, now whatever the commands or the directions you have given, you can see in this orange color bar. Okay, so now I'm deleting and I'm going back to my home place. Now let's see how to take my turtle to this ABC book. Okay, imagine I'm going to use the path like this. Okay, going to L and turn to left, then move to K, J, and at last coming to ABC book. So for that, first I should move forward, right? So this is my forward button. Then after, imagine now you are here, the turtle is here, and now you should turn to left side. So for that, you must give this left button. After that, you are turning to this left. Okay, you have turned now. Then you must go to K, then J and ABC. It means three boxes are there. You are going to move forward three times. So you can give forward button 3 times, 1, 2 and 3. Now let's click it, click on go and see. Okay, so hope you understand how to program your turtle with directions now. Okay, let me erase it and let's click on home button. Now you all can see there is two words called alphabet mat. Okay, when you click on this drop down menu, you can find there are many more mats are available here. By default all the time this alphabet mat only will appear on your screen. Here is cart mat, community mat and country road mat. Just like that there are different mats are there. Okay, so let me take this school mat. Okay, so this is a school mat. In this mat you can see the different different locations in school. Okay, so a bus stop is here, canteen, staff room, basketball area, a school library, staff room is here. Okay, imagine now you want to take your turtle to the staff room. So I'm gonna use this path. You can't move your, by giving the codings you can move, but that's not the right way. You have to move on the correct path only. Imagine you want to take your turtle move like this. Okay, so how should we give the commands? First it should move front forward, right? So here is the head. Okay, it's facing to this direction. So 1, 2, 3 boxes are there. 1, 2 and 3. Okay, then imagine now it's here, it should be here, should turn to right side now. So we have to give this right button. After that, after it's turned to right side, should come 1 or 2 boxes more forward, right? Or else you can enter from this side or else here. Okay, okay, let's give one forward. Okay, now it's here and it's facing to this direction. So again turn to left and after go inside is forward. Now let's click on go and see. Okay, now let's select another mat and see, children. Okay, let's open this country road mat. Okay, imagine you got a big path like this. Now you have to program your turtle for a long journey. Sometimes it may be difficult for you, but however, imagine you have to be done that. So how to do that? I will tell you one tip now. Let's see how to do that. Okay, so now I'm going to break this path into parts. One is one. Here the first part and the second part and the third, fourth, fifth and the sixth. This is how you can do. Okay, now first of all, now this turtle is facing to this house, so first of all it should turn to right side. Okay, so I'm giving right direction, then it should come forward. Okay, so I'm clicking on this forward button and let's click on go. Okay, now it has come up to this. Now I'm going to complete the codings for this second part. Okay, so do not delete or do not click on home button or anything, just complete the rest. Now at this position it should turn to left side. Okay, so this is the button. Okay, you all can see that the same buttons on the BBot online as well. Okay, so this is the button. It's left side. I'm giving this left. Okay, and forward 1, 2, 3 times. 1, 2 and 3. Now don't click on go, because since we have given the commands from the starting place, you have to click on home and click on go. Fine. Now let's complete this part, our third part. Okay, at this moment it should turn to right side. Okay, so let's give right button and should come forward 2 times here. One box, and the second box will give 2 times forward, 1 and 2. And now will you click on go? No, you should click on home and click on go. Okay, good. Now we'll complete the fourth part in our journey. Okay, now it's facing downwards, so to which side it should turn now? It should be right side. Okay, imagine you are there and you are going to turn to this side, so it is right side. So I'm clicking on right and forward 1, 2, 3 times, 1, 2 and 3. Now let's click on home again and click on go. Okay, next we'll complete this part of our path. Okay, now it's facing to outside, so you should turn to left side now. Let's click on left and you should move forward 2 times, 1 and 2. Now again don't click on go at this moment, because then if you click on go it will follow all these commands from the beginning. Okay, so let's click on home and click on go. Now let's complete the last part of our path. Okay, now at this moment it should turn is to left side. Okay, so first I click on left and should come forward 1, 2, 3 times, 2, 3 times. After it comes here, okay, it should turn to downward, it means should turn to right side. Okay, now let's click on home and let's play our journey. So everybody, I think that you all understood how to program the turtle. Please do practice. Thank you so much.